Pick them up there, Steve. Yeah, they're glowing.
Another hat.
Where's your remote? We
got to
turn
the
TV there.
So you used to turn. You say turn channels, now you got flip.
Okay.
Flip
channels.
I think I probably need to turn it on there.
Yeah, you do have some light starters.
You're my help.
You're
doing it.
Are you my
help? I didn't know whose voice that was.
Yeah, you're doing
my help.
Helps him. He's plugged in.
I'll try to get it down. And see, it does kind of match her stocking.
Should I hand these out one time and let them open them, or should I just pass them out and let them dig in?
Start out slow.
Start out slow. Build as we go.
And then you start tossing.
Gotcha. Okay, I'm going to start out slow.
Okay. Ho, 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 everybody! Santa Claus is here! Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas!
Sit down somewhere, Josh.
Ho, ho, ho!
You want to get through with me?
Y'all ready for some presents?
Yo, yo, yo!
You're not getting any presents, young man.
Alright. That ain't where you're leaving that, is it?
Have you all been good boys and girls this year?
No!
So we don't call it Sam's Christmas.
Sam's Christmas. Okay, let me look.
Here we go.
You moved. It was
that one. Oh, yeah. Okay. You get the paper. You get the power.
I guess we'll start with this bag since we're right in front.
Why is it?
To Grandma. There you go. We've delivered
why
that
it's
to Grandma.
Moving. Ain't supposed to move.
Okay. This is
Michael? Why is it moving around?
From Tammy, Joe, and Brandon.
Why is that moving around? Oh. Well, get back here and focus that on them if you would.
On this side, there's one.
This is two.
Well, Brandon calls her Nanny. He didn't call her mother.
Get it out back.
Steve, you're supposed to be guarding
it. That's
that. That's that in there.
Yeah, that's that. Supposed to be guarding it.
That's for a little something.
Was that side to side?
Mother, go sit down.
This says to Mom and Grandma, is this yours?
Hey, where do you want this in?
Down there, or somewhere.
Oh, okay.
Just on Sam's.
Nice buns, Rhonda.
Joey got a knife.
Mama, look.
To Jared.
Woo. Mother.
Mom, move it.
From
what do my eyes see?
Move it. He's a
black. Oh,
okay.
What we got here? To Josh.
Uh-oh.
Get it right.
Uh-oh.
From Mandy and Sam. Woo. That's for you. Wait,
go
fast. Woo! Boom, Grandma. Joe, Joe, and Tammy, and Brandon.
Yeah?
Joe, Joe, Joe.
Woo! Bubble up, huh? Looky there.
Here, open it. Lane and
bubble blower.
Huh? Lane?
This thing might be broke. I used to know how to do it.
All right. Well, just in time, to Jordan.
Oh,
Joe, Tammy, Brandon.
Oh,
just in time.
Here. Father.
Wait a minute, Doc.
To Jared.
They're done now, Mike.
Tammy, Uncle Joe, and Brandon.
She'd be paid $1 million a year.
To Shelly.
Yeah, he tore it up. Boy, he sings Toy Story. He's sorry.
I don't know what he's doing.
Mom and Nanny.
He's opening his
bow,
man.
Mommy, help
to
get him out.
Mommy,
help to get him out.
All of
them pushing him.
To
Josh.
Josh,
there's another one.
Joe, and Tammy, and Brandon.
Hey, look at that.
Trying
to get this in my pocket.
To Sam, Uncle Joe, Aunt Tammy, and Brandon.
Jared. Yeah. Hey.
Okay, this one's real heavy.
Jared. Jared. Hey, boy. Jared. Look right there. Show him.
To Tanya and Roger.
Uh-oh. Hey.
Steve and Rhonda.
Just sit it down there.
Jared.
No,
you got.
Okay, listen
right
here.
Oh,
the kids will go.
To Roger, for Mike and Lee.
Well, thank you, Michael.
Yep.
To Joe, from Mike and Lee.
Hey, Mom.
I didn't do it.
No, they're already out. Mom.
Thank you.
To Butch and Angie from Arnold's. All right.
Yours.
That's why I couldn't find
it. Here, helper.
Someone else bought
it.
All right.
I
don't want you to do anything. Two pair of men's.
I need them. I like them.
Two of them. Need them.
I'm going to call them. From Steve and Rhonda.
Is it a buzz?
Hey,
is it going to be a buzz? Say it's going to be a buzz. You got us the Woody.
Don't kick me.
I don't want. Give it to my wife, because I got to be the.
What? From Sam.
Grandma.
To Mom from Lee and Mike and kids.
Thanks, Sam. Thanks, Sam.
We got a long ways to go. Hope that's a long take.
Sam.
Okay, we get out of hand.
Butch.
Yes.
Butch. Oh, look what you got.
Here's the break.
Hey, let's have to sit on the table.
Hey, since you're over there, you're going to have to.
No, not for that.
Mandy's got her under control.
Bring them
up
in here.
To Tanya from Mike, Lee, and kids.
Thank you.
To Mom from Rhonda.
Jared. 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 Come here for a minute. Let me show you something.
To Mandy.
Let me play with it, boy.
That's Kristen. Mandy.
That's Kristen.
I love
that one's yours. Yeah, I
got
to get
some
rabbit here.
To Jordan from Grandma
Jean. Shelly.
Ready?
We got
okay.
Shelly, you got one.
You
got a couple.
Okay. To Rhonda from Mom.
Shelly.
Here you go, helper.
Shelly.
This is my best friend. Oh, boy. I thought there was another bag.
Yeah, all wild.
Josh,
yeah. Josh,
that's a thing.
I threw a thing of Jared's out the door one day.
Hello.
And it played for a week.
I got her that double package. I did that all the way to Paris.
To Tammy and Joe for Lee and Mike and the kids.
I was the only one in the car between you and Josh.
To Tammy from Grandma.
Yeah, you didn't want me to get any.
To Joe from Jan.
Or you got his
gift
going?
He likes it, man.
He says to Butch and Angie from Lee, Mike, and kids.
And your father at all was in there.
Wow.
I knew he kept
it. Ask if there's another one or what?
To Shelly from Mandy and Sam.
Oh, Shelly, you're going to like that.
His wings pop out if they're good. His wings pop out if they're good.
Jared, his wings pop out.
Oh,
you ain't
going to get his
wings. Angie from Jan. Hey, Jared. Angie from Jan.
Jared. Hey. Hey, hello.
Hey, hey, hey.
Jared. Come here.
Is that her bag? That's her bag.
She got a purple one.
To Butch from Mom.
She got a pink one.
Rhonda, your bunny rabbits are in the way.
Shelly, don't go. Shelly, that one's crazy.
Well, there's a kid behind you.
That one's wild.
Oh, okay.
That's mine. Oh, but there's some little ponytail.
No, Jared. Don't eat that.
To Aunt Tanya from Mandy.
Thanks, Mike.
No, I know what you got, girl. Angel.
To Grandma from Roger, Tanya, Shelly, and Josh.
Lee. Get that buzz so I can show him. Tell him, show him how the wings pop out.
Man, everybody. This is it, boys.
Look.
Two moms from Roger, Tanya, Shelly, and Josh.
Mama, mother. Tanya,
this is for mom. Let me get this bag out of the way.
It's probably broke.
Brandon from Budge, Angie, and
Josh. I've been sitting there so patient.
To Mandy from Budge, Angie, and Kristen.
Buzz Lightyear to the rescue.
To Jordan.
We're supposed to push that button right yonder.
I'm upset.
To Tammy from Mike and Kids.
You pull that.
He's right over there. He's right over us.
Hey, that's Zach. Oh, that is Zach. That's Zach. He's with the flower little wings.
Kristen, that's from Grandma Jane.
Well, that's a good toy right there.
It is, man.
Look at him, multifunctional feet.
Something open
up over his hands.
Kristen.
Look at each finger move, boy.
That's Kristen.
Yeah, that's from here.
That's
here.
No, it don't open.
There,
that's
open.
The only one.
To Brandon from Maggie and Sam. Look, it's a blue t-shirt.
Right.
Ow.
Blue.
To Grandma G from Mike, Lee, and Kids. Okay.
Here it
is. A pet shop thing.
You know that place uptown.
Okay.
I don't know.
To Brandon from Grandma G.
Thanks, man.
No problem.
Figure that's the most important message we could bring.
Is that yours over there? You can get some good stuff.
You got to open your ass.
Look what Josh got.
This is
Shelly.
I think this is Josh. Roger from Jared.
Thanks, Grandma.
Jared. Here you go.
Is this from you to Roger?
Hey, Jared. Jared. Go throw it away.
From Mom to Roger. Okay. Yeah, that is heavy.
I thought
it was
heavy.
Buzz right here. Do the rest of the scooting there.
To baby curtain bell from Annie.
Where's my baby? Hey Lee, where's our other baby?
To Angie. Oh. To Mama and Grandma. There you go.
I'm going in.
Hey, boy, look at
that. To Tanya from Grandma.
Don't go tearing up your car now.
Give me it, and I'll put it in the bag.
There you go.
No,
hey, look at there.
It's the bag somewhere,
honey. Right over there.
Look at here. Thank you.
Hey, to Shelly from Manny.
It's all right.
Yeah, it is.
Quick. What?
To Sam.
That's a set of crabs from the pot team.
Look like you. I'm getting nobody else.
Man.
Yeah. Let me get nobody else.
This is heavy. To Steve from Jay.
Hey, looks just like mine.
It's like some tools.
Hey.
Okay, give me another one.
It's a shirt.
Oh. It's a
sorry, press boy.
I was going to
Here's your book.
I suppose everyone's enjoying from Grandma.
Right, now I'm getting my baby.
Shelly!
Thank you, Jordan! Hey, Tanya.
Hey, Rhonda.
Tanya.
Run her down like a dog.
Get him to look.
Hey. Here.
Boy, that's all right right there, though.
Maybe.
Let's see. Shelly? Who is this?
Jordan.
Lunch from Grandma. That's for me.
It's all right, eh?
They'll be gone in a week.
Thank you. You want a ball?
Yes, ball.
Don't forget my tools.
To Angie what from tools? Dan.
Okay.
Hold on yourself, boy.
They hand me another one.
I always buy that.
I will use these, sure enough, right quick.
Hey, can I have another one?
What? Oh, man. I love them, Brandon.
You got one. You didn't open yet. Mama's got one for you over there. Hey, Mom. Mom.
What is wrong with this crazy
doesn't she have a present she hasn't opened? Oh, you opened it for
him? Josh? Josh?
To Joe and Grandma.
Come here, Josh.
Mom?
Come here, Josh.
I think Jared likes it.
I think he likes it too. He wants to put it down.
To Jordan from Grandma G. That's to Kristen from Grandma G. You can open it.
Look at her. She's sitting down.
I got another.
To Jordan from Nanny. To Tanya from Grandma G. Grandma G coming through. All right.
Yeah, it looks like it. Look it
out. To Joe from Jan.
Is that? I know Jared's got a
little bit of
don't know where it's at.
What'd you get?
Do you have Jared's stuff now?
No.
Oh, yeah. Where did you let her get that you had?
Yeah, Tanya.
What'd you get, baby? Two cheese.
Josh, here's his present.
To Shelly from Grandma G. To Brandon from Grandma G. There, poke around the corner again. I know you're back there.
What's right up there, Shelly?
To Jared from Grandma G.
I know how to set this date.
To Sam from Grandma G.
Mother.
What else?
Mother. Thank you.
You sure?
To Shelly from Manny.
I've never seen one like that. Mama, look at this. I've never seen one like that.
To Josh from Manny.
Mother.
Josh's.
Mother's in there.
This one.
Look at there. Tanu, have you ever seen one like
that?
Okay, I don't know how to set the date.
To Butch from Mom. Butch
December 25th, Christmas of 96. A big success here at the Thorn House.
Rodney.
I got sweat on my back.
Josh.
Look at that. I'm
Jordan from Manny. Jordan from Manny.
Air Jordan.
Thank you,
to Kristen.
His Airness.
That's for you.
All right,
we got another.
Getting a little button. I got back from jail just in time to watch the rest of it. That car was cramped. That car was cramped. Need like people his size in here.
I hope he let you drive.
Yeah.
There you go.
I asked him if I could take my car. I said, can I just take my car?
Jared from Manny and Grandma.
You got to ride with me.
You got to pile it up there, buddy.
You leave your wife a note. She home.
Huh? Yeah, we all came home together.
She's in the house. Is she crying at the door holding the baby?
To Tammy from Grandma G.
Kind of crazy.
Picking up the pace, boys and girls.
And then the crowd, I just said, you want some of this? Then that gun, boy, it hurt.
Okay.
To
okay.
Michael from Grandma G.
Okay.
There you go, Mike.
Thank you.
To Michael from Mom.
The kids are freaking out.
Come down here, Mikey.
Okay. Thanks, man.
Go put it with your stuff.
To Sam from Manny.
Where can I put Lee? Nice.
The camera has been saying.
What has happened?
To Shelly, Butch, Amy, and Chris.
We need an automatic mover on this thing.
You're welcome. To Sam from Butch, Amy, and Chris.
What? There's your
phone. Hold on, my game's back.
To Jared.
Huh? Well, one that's yours.
You can't forget this. Kristen must have threw that in there.
You gotta do what you gotta do. Come over.
Hey, how'd Evie's present
get you some money?
Kelly, you put them all in the place?
Some people might get out of here. They're not collecting $200. Is that the money that's in
those? Mom! Mom! Look! To Mom from Butch and Chris.
No, I had to reimburse them.
I want them pure plain. You can't get it.
Okay.
Yep,
yeah. I got green and green ones.
You think she is?
That's right.
Two I want, the newest one you bought. And the newest one you bought.
Thank you.
To Grandma from Butch, Angie, and Chris.
What's your other call?
To Grandma.
All right.
I'll come get that yank knife if I get the money.
I'm going to bring my bags over there.
Everybody stop.
And that's all.
Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas, everybody.
Huh?
Paper.
It is? Okay. Thank you.
Joshua!
I got some more.
You got some presents.
My name's so tired.
I can't move yet.
Man.
Who can? This is so tiring.
I am hot.
That's it, man. Yeah.
Here's Jared.
Is that all Christmas stuff over there?
No.
I don't know.
Christmas stuff over here. I
don't know. Jared got some too. I know I'm burning up.
Yeah. We need to put our stuff in there.
Oh, did you?
What a friend I have.
Letting me go to jail.
I had nothing to do with that.
Yeah, right. That's what it's going to say on your tombstone.
Oh, he had nothing to do with that. I had nothing to do with that.
Grandma.
Yeah. We're going to be talking to the bank about all that.
So when are you sending your wife up?
I'm getting my money.
Where?
I ain't paying for all that.
When are you sending your wife up to get
Mrs. Kristen?
Whenever she can get up there.
And this is
what are asking about?
I thought I don't.
Yes, I am. Here you go, like
here. Here, honey, can you open yours so this could get around that?
What did
he
do?
They have to pay.
Because
he said that he was going to take care of them. Whenever you say that you're going to take care of them, then that's their responsibility.
So you're going to go to his superior and get him in trouble?
This is on camera. Go ahead.
Let me look through there.
I don't know if I didn't get no toys.
Come over here.
They're charging. What you doing?
Whose bag is this? Might need, yeah, I was going to say.